The European Commission has called on EU states to drop their travels bans on Britain in response to the mutant strain of COVID sweeping the country. Eurocrats have drawn up a coordinated response for the bloc to follow amid efforts to stop the new mutation of the disease spreading to the continent. Under the plans, member states are encouraged to set up green lanes to protect the flow of goods. And they were also told that bans on all non-essential travel to and from the UK should be discouraged. The Commission said, it is important to take swift temporary precautionary action to limit the further spread of the new strain of the virus and all non-essential travel to and from the UK should be discouraged. Essential travel and transit of passengers should be facilitated, the EU's executive added. Flight and train bans should be discontinued given the need to ensure essential travel and avoid supply chain disruptions. Didier Reynders, the EU's Justice Commissioner, said, given the current uncertainties and in light of the precautionary principle, member states should take coordinated action to discourage non-essential travel between the UK and the EU. At the same time, blanket travel bans should not prevent thousands of EU and UK citizens from returning to their homes. While precautions are needed to contain the spread of the new coronavirus variant, with today's recommendation, we therefore ensure that the restrictions are coordinated and provide for the necessary exemptions for citizens and residents returning home and other essential travelers. Eurocrat said Emmanuel Macron's call for truckers coming from Britain to be subjected to strict testing requirements should not lead to transport disruptions. But ultimately the decision will be left up to member states who are set to meet later this afternoon to discuss the restrictions.